Hi, I'm Dr. Jeanne Marrazzo. I'm the director of the Division of Infectious Diseases at the University of Alabama at Birmingham. And as you can see, I've removed my mask to talk with you. The reason we wear masks is because, for one, people can transmit COVID-19 even when they don't realize they have it. And if you are wearing a mask, you are less likely to transmit the virus through coughing, through sneezing, or even through breathing, especially heavy breathing like you might do when you are exercising, running outside, or that sort of thing. The other thing that masks do is to protect you, if you're wearing one, from getting exposed to the virus through other people doing those things. When we look at how masks have contributed to the control of this pandemic in other communities, it's been really remarkable. When you combine the use of masks with physical distancing, meaning that you try to stay at least 6 feet away from people for less than 15 minutes, that's the parameter that we like to use, we know that we can really shut down community transmission of this virus. And we've shown that now in several places that have either never experienced big outbreaks or places that have conquered really scary outbreaks like Italy, Spain, and New York City. So please consider wearing a mask when you go out. You don't need to wear one when you're at home. You don't need to wear one when you're with people you've been hanging out with, i.e. your family, your close friends, if you've been with them and you know that they're not infected. But whenever you're mingling with other people, it's the most effective way you can help to prevent transmission of the virus as we start to reopen our businesses, as we start to reopen our events, and as we start to get back to something that looks like the new normal in this pandemic.